That I'm at an all-time
Yo, what's up guys? It's your boy FateTax here, and today we're doing another GTA 5 modded outfit glitch video. And today in this video I'll be getting you guys this outfit right here. I'll be teaching you guys exactly how to get it. But the main glitch here today is how to do the transfer glitch. So without further ado, if you guys do enjoy this video, please don't forget to like and subscribe, and also leave a comment down below telling us what you want to see next. Don't forget to hit the notification bell so you can stay updated on all glitches so that they don't get patched before you see them. But without further ado, let's get straight onto the glitch. So the first step of this glitch is making your way to the floaties with the sea sharks. Guys, the reason we need to do this is so we can kill ourselves at the floaties, because by doing this on the floats, it resets your whole player's clothing and your outfits. It refreshes all of them, and like, just, it's like loading into a new lobby as a fresh player. So what you need to do is make your way to the floats that I go over to over here. Then you wanna just run into the water. Nothing should happen now. All you wanna do is jump on top of the float. When you jump on top of the float, you wanna pull up your interaction menu, make your way down to kill yourself, and you wanna kill yourself, guys. Once you've killed yourself, you should respawn like I do in just a moment. So once you have respawned, all you're gonna wanna do is make your way to the floats again. And you are going to want to make sure that you do not hop on any personal vehicles or any vehicles that belong to anyone. You're going to want to jump on the floats and then use one of the sea sharks like I do here. Because by using a sea shark that's not owned by anyone, will call it, like, prevent the cause of like saving. So once you've made your way to your yacht, once you've made your way to your yacht, you're going to want to get your C4s out and place two C4s right on the edges of the steps, like I do here. Two is to be sure that you definitely die. Now guys, you're going to need to hit some good timing for this, but you're going to want to run into the thing and then jump into the jacuzzi and then kill yourself. And you should see your swimwear come on like it does there, and then come back off. Once you guys have seen that the glitch has done that and you've got the exact right timing, all you guys are going to want to do is enter the jacuzzi to make sure that you can see that your clothing doesn't change back, because if your clothing changes back, it means that you failed the glitch. But as you guys can see, when I go into the jacuzzi, it's just my clothes now. So all you guys want to do now is make your way back to the beach. So once you've made your way back to the beach, all you guys want to do is hop on one of your personal vehicles. Now you can save the game, or it can save, or you can be at the risk of saving the game because you've actually glitched out the outfit. Now all you want to do is jump on your oppressor and just move just a bit quite fast and jump off. Once you've jumped off, the quickest thing you want to do is change to the outfit that's got the modded duffel bag on it. So as you can see, I've got the duffel bag on this outfit. Now you want to jump back onto your marker presser 2, your presser mark 2, sorry. And then once you've got onto that, pretty much the same step, but you want to make sure that you've got a parachute. And as you can see, I jump out and hit the parachute. Now once you hit the parachute, you want to land carefully, pull out your interaction menu, make your way to the outfit that you want to put it onto, the outfit that you glitched. And once you've made your way to the outfit, click X on the outfit and the joggers, and the duffel bag should appear. So there you go guys, that is how you get the orange duffel bag, or any colour duffel bag onto another outfit by using the transfer glitch. If you guys did enjoy this video, please do not forget to like and subscribe, and also hit the notification bell to see whenever